Hey folks, this is Vince with Dad's Gaming Addiction, and today we're heading to the David L. Lawrence Convention Center in Pittsburgh, PA, to attend the ReplayFX Arcade and Gaming Festival, today being August 1st, 2015. So yeah, I am really excited for this event. I have never attended this, but based on my research, which is basically just reading off the first paragraph on this page, gamers behind the Replay Foundation and PAPA are taking over the David L. Lawrence Convention Center and filling it with more than 700 arcade and pinball machines, over 2,000 retro console games, tabletop games, a showcase of new products, a full lineup of seminars, magicians, live musicians, balloon artists, face painters, and etc. So basically, it's one big retro arcade, so this should be a lot of fun. And basically, the way the tickets work, you pay one entry fee and that's it. It's free to play for the rest of the day. As far as what games are in attendance, let's go ahead and click on the arcade machines here. Now, just in looking at it, 10-yard fight, you've got Arkanoid, Asteroids, Batman Forever, Battletoads, Battlezone. I'm just randomly reading these off. Narc. Centipede. Crowns Golf. Never heard of that. Danger Zone. Defender. A lot of these games I played as a kid. You got The Simpsons. Wow. Q-Bert. Popeye. Street Fighter. Super Ms. Pac-Man. Double Dragon. Elevator Action. Golden Axe. Joust. Yeah. Zookeeper. Virtual Fighter 2. Tetris. So yeah, this should promise to be a good time. I'm taking the boys with me, and Jen's even coming too. So this should be a pretty fun event. The following that you're about to see is just a smattering of various pictures and video clips that I took. So without further ado, enjoy.
I tried to jump off.
Do you know what game that is? Which one?
Three.
Three, because I told you it was. We pay $100 to play Super Mario 3 on a couch. That was a shock.
So hard.
We're not even in the event yet.
No, it's not that big. Fine.
Hi. A little bit. There's the schedules over there.
Vince, have you played that on your channel yet?
What is it?
Dodgeball or something. It's like dodgeball.
Never heard of it. If it's not on the PC, then I haven't streamed it. Anywhere.
What the?
Press start.
What are you doing? What the heck is... I have no idea what this is, but okay.
Avoid being abducted by aliens.
At least they have a sense of humor about it.
Pinball?
Have you ever played pinball before? Do you even know what to do?
There's another thing.
Junior.
Look for the those are the flippers. Look for the start. Is there a start button somewhere? There.
Mom.
I think this is his first official pinball game. He's never played a pinball game before. are you playing? City Slickers. Some exciting pinball action right here.
I've never played pinball.
You've never played pinball before?
Are we the only two that have played pinball before, Pips?
That's an insult to gamers everywhere. Oh, you got lucky there.
I saw that.
This is like a multi-thing. Oh, you're playing Pac-Man? Miss Pac-Man. Looks like Miss Pac-Man. What is it?
I don't know. It's called Time Pilot.
Time Pilot 84. Never heard of it.
Oh, thank you. Other side.
Oh, that's awesome. Look at that.
What the crap?
Awesome. Great. Perfect. I think it's a cosplay event, too.
Oh, Dad.
There you go.
Lemon, I ran into one.
Oh my God. The Bubba Fett is very impressive.
Ah, oh, I died from a fall.
Pole position.
Is this all your part?
No.
Oh, I hate the signs.
Dig Dug. Oh, I had this for the Atari. Yes.
What are you supposed to do?
You're supposed to blow up the... You've got a spear that shoots the... Yep, there you go. Blow it up. You gotta blow it up. You're dead. You gotta keep pressing the button until they blow up. Basically, you're pumping them full of air until they blow up. Hit the one player. There you go. Oh, you're playing Donkey Kong?
Failed at Donkey Kong.
What other games does that one have? There's Donkey Kong, I saw Pac-Man. Oh, you gotta get through this first.
No. Oh. I got him! Dad, I got him!
Okay. And for the record, we didn't even get beyond the door yet. We're still in the front.
I got him! I win! I win!
There we go. Okay, so you got Donkey Kong. Can you move or no? Is it not letting you? Huh.
Oh, I think you have to do that. There we go.
Okay, Pac-Man, Miss Pac-Man, Galaga. Dig Dug, Donkey, okay, Frogger, Mr. Do, I never heard of that, Space Invaders, and Galaxian, okay. Which one are you doing? Frogger. You play Frogger?
I don't remember.
No! You got... You need some practice.
Frog? That Frogger.
That frog wanted to die.
I like
him.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you. Twilight Zone has a pinball game? Aww, that sucks. The one pinball game I would have played is broken. Mortal Kombat ripoff. I don't know what. There it is.
That's not broken.
No.
I can't. There's no ball.
Don't take the drop for a chance to be a game title. You selected the New Jersey Nets.
Fail.
Shaka-laka.
an arc is broken just as well. Notice Tom Hanks isn't anywhere to be found on that. Staple Twizzlers. It only existed in the movie. I didn't know that was an actual thing. Well, I guess if there's an Apollo 13 pinball machine, I guess there'd be a Rocky one too. Runner.
gonna take the lead. And I feel that.
You know, back in the day, that was, like, impressive. EcoVision. Geo. I'm not ashamed to admit that I don't know what some of these systems are. And television, okay. Someone got pretty far ahead. Dreamcast. Thank you. supposed to do? He can't even stay balanced. Oops. Go ahead, push it. Oof. Oof. Wow. Falling down.
I see this.
He doesn't need the ball to get knocked down. That girl over there is fucking.
He keeps cheating. He gets on his knees.
Get him down! Get him down! Hey, what, get in there?
I'm good.
No, not in there. Like, to take a better picture.
Oh, okay. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Hey, that's cheating.
What's that? Oh, okay. That would be funny, though. Oh, thanks! Appreciate that! Great! Oh, yeah, that'll work.
This president falls off and come out. Sorry, buddy. Hey, look, wait.
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
Alright, AJ. Someone else wants to turn.
This is not.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
Oh, there!
Thank you. Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got it free with my purchase of the Ghostbusters game for the PC. Yeah. I can't find it anywhere. Really?
Yeah, I paid like $2 for it. It'll turn out.
Yeah, I bet. How about you?
Yeah, you know, it talks out.
Never play it. Hit one of the buttons. I don't know.
What?
There. Select starting. Just hit. Can you hit start? Try the button on your. Is there a start?
Oh, that's.
There. Go.
Where am I? How do you do this?
Where are you? Try the other controller. There you go. All right. Try again. Hit the button to shoot. There you go. You have to destroy this thing, the yellow centipede. You have to destroy that. This is the games that we had when we were growing up. Just saying.
Oh, I did. All
right.
I think this game is nice.
No, you're not playing Grand Theft Auto. You know how to play Donkey Kong? Do you know what to do? You have to get... Are you moving it?
My head is stuck.
Try the other controller. Are you using the right controller? There you go. Are you moving now? You can't get up that ladder. It's broken. Move, keep moving. That fire's gonna get you. You gotta jump over those barrels. Don't let them hit you. Oh.
I jumped over the
button. Hit the start button. Is there a start button on that thing? You can't. There, use this one. This is the Neo Geo. I don't know what game this is.
Now I know what this
is. Try the other controller. What is it with you and the controllers? Make sure the one that you're using is hooked up to the first port.
Yeah, I know what this is.
Where?
I know what this is.
Okay. Wow, Twisted Metal 2 looks so much better than this. You're switching weapons right now. Bottom right hand corner, your special move is right there. Try the other trigger. this why you came, so you could play Sonic?
Yeah.
This is like Sonic 2 or something, though, because Tails wasn't in the first one. Do that spin thing that you just did.
I can remember how I did it.
Hold down.
Oh, it's supposed to
be wrong way. There you go. And then hold over. There you go. This game for the put up in the Tails. What'd you do to him?
I left him in the dust.
Junior, you're gonna get your butt kicked. Aww. And Tails spins safe, spins to safety. That's some expert handling right there. Watch you win, too.
That doesn't look like I am. Of course, it doesn't help if I don't even know which.
It doesn't help that you're fighting the same character. You don't know which one to do.
Yeah, I don't know which one to do. I'm pretty sure the one that's losing is the one that's me.
No, I think you got this. You got him, I think.
Go ahead and get my machine.
You're going to stay and wait.
This is how a casual gamer plays. Just saying.
Look at the button mashing.
I think you won, though. Yeah, you won. See? You crash it.
I gotta reset it. Alright. So I'm gonna ask you to hands off the wheel and tell us okay. Otherwise, there's gonna be a bug where you're both gonna be on the same side. Alright, so essentially, this is Pong with cars. The ball will spawn in the middle, and you'll shoot bullets out of your car fenders to push the ball to the other side. 3-point goals, 5-point goals, there's multiple pop bumpers. Thank you.
is this a game that you're developing, or is this already out?
No, this is a game I'm developing. This is pretty much I did a project in 1 month to see how far I could get, do a little tribute to Replay. And, but I'll be stripping it down and turning it into a polished product eventually.
Oh, okay. Is it for the PC, or what system?
Just PC right now, but I do have the ability to export this out for PS4, Xbox 360, whatever.
Okay. I'm actually a game reviewer, so if you have a business card, I'll take one.
Please. Yeah, feel free to email me there.
Great.
And when I have something a little better,
okay.
I would gladly
sure. Yeah, I do the I play early access games all the time.
Oh,
games, so whatever.
Cool.
I have a YouTube channel and an official website, so I do written and
awesome.
Gameplay stuff.
That's lovely to hear.
So.
Yeah, you might want to swing by. Where are you located?
Actually in Aetna, which is North Hills.
You want to stop at Aetna.
Okay.
This is the Ohio Game Developer Expo.
Okay.
All these guys are here, multivarious games, so everything you see here, plus 100 more developers. It's like GDC, but Ohio-based.
Cool.
So there'll be a lot more early access things if you want to get reviews and things like that.
Oh yeah, that's great. Sounds good. Thank you, I appreciate it.
Mike, by the way.
Oh, Mike, Vince.
Nice to meet you, Vince.
Hi. Good, how about you?
Pretty good.
Cody. Cody, Vince.
Nice to meet you.
I'm bad at names, so I'll probably just say, hey, you in the future.
That's fine. Yeah, that's fine.
How are you doing, Vince?
Wesley.
Hi. Vince.
Rhea.
I've seen that one on Steam, I think.
That's actually... Yeah.
So
yeah, this is Forge Quest. Definitely, like you said, it's on Steam. So this one, Forge Quest, and the mouth are both greenlit.
Which one's that?
Lemma. This game's called Lemma.
Oh, Lemma. I never heard of it.
Okay.
Is that early access as well?
No. So both of these were in early access. They're now in Forge.
Oh, okay.
So from Columbus, yay.
Nice.
So yeah, so Lemma is a more, it's kind of more like Mirror's Edge, so like the free-running parkour, but in an area like this.
Okay.
And so the way how it works is that you actually, as you're running along walls and stuff like that, you create walls. So if you're running right here, and you run out of wall, you'll actually create a wall as you keep going with them.
Nice.
And so it's this, it turns into this weird mix of like the free parkour running as well as like just creating like an environment so that you can get across the obstacles.
Gotcha.
And
so
then we have,
is it a speed run game or is it like is
again,
it platforming or is it just is there objectives?
Yeah,
cool.
there's multiple ways to do it, plenty of different stuff. So people, if they want to speedrun it, they can, and that's the thing that the creators definitely like looked into and had a good time kind of messing around with.
Yeah.
As well as just the exploration side of it, getting things everywhere. So it's really, it's kind of one of those general games where you play it how you want. So I play through it, randomly run through everything, and ignore half the stuff that's going on. Whereas like one of my buddies will sit down and meticulously like see something that's like a mile away. It's like I'm getting that.
Right.
No, how am I gonna do it? I'm getting that.
That's so. What I do in Skyrim. I forget about the quest and I just go.
That's how I play Oblivion. And it was not good.
Yeah.
I played that game for like 200 hours. Never knew why it was called Oblivion. Like, I was like, how could you not know that?
Oh,
go us.
Possible.
And then we also have Forge Quest, which is kind of an RPG. It's kind of a lot of inspiration from Legend of Zelda.
Right.
And kind of, it's got the same kind of layout as like modern MMOs.
Mm-hmm.
And so you go around just this fossil world going questing and all that stuff.
Cool.
But that's another great game. Yeah. And then finally we have Hatchet, which is more on the iOS side of the company. So that's actually what our company developed.
Oh, okay.
But it's an iOS puzzle game where you are a robot and tasked to find a diamond to hatch dinosaurs and save them from the future.
Oh, okay.
So, fun little premise, quick little game.
Cool.
And then, saddle up, feel free to play some of these. We also have OVB is the Cleveland game developers. So they are their community in Cleveland that helps the game development scene down there.
Mm-hmm.
And so they actually have games, they do a lot of game jams.
Oh, okay.
Is, yeah, you get to do a
that's a two or three, yeah, whatever those, yeah, those
yeah,
quick
yeah.
developing, yeah.
And so all of the games that were made over there were actually made for 48 hours.
Wow, okay.
Those are all like their best game jam games.
Oh, okay. Awesome.
And then I saw you already checked out Project Replay.
Yeah, yeah. The kids are playing that. I think. Well, they're done now.
Oh,
Oh no.
Yeah. That's all right. It's all good. It looks fun.
Yeah, and I see that you have Expo flyers. You might talk to you about that.
What's that?
The Ohio Game Pro for Expo.
Yeah, I heard about it. I don't know if I'm going to be able to go. Is it in Ohio, I'm guessing?
It is.
Okay.
From here, it's only about 3 hours. So it's not terrible. And then we have hotel discounts and all kind of fun stuff set up right now. Tickets should go on sale today. I haven't checked to see if they've gone up yet.
Okay.
But yeah, it's more, so we like the arcade aspect of it.
But I had three pinballs on the thing at one time.
You have three pinballs on?
You had.
What happened to them?
It freaked me out.
Well, you're playing the Twilight Zone, so I guess that would freak you out. Now, are you a pinball person, or are you...
I don't know.
You don't know?
There's this game over there that two people play pinball. We should play again. We are the ones that used to play.
I wasn't very good at it.
Really?
Is that Vinny over there?
Yeah.
Put your tongue back in your mouth.
Call them out on it.
Wow, that's freaking, it's on fire, man. He has it on easy.
Of course he does.
Noob.
Pay attention.
You tell the truth.
Are they just going to talk to him, or are they going to...
No, their lights are going to come down, and he has to know when to jump right. Not doing so good.
It's just easier to jump. Outrun. That's like Mortal Kombat but 3D. In case you're wondering. That was back in the Sega days. Here. All right, try it now.
What the heck?
No.
You lost.
Why is it tilted toward you? Oh. Yeah, straight shooter?
Well, I'm supposed to say I have to get the ball.
Wow, that is pretty, yeah. No button. Wow, wow. Well, it doesn't help that the flippers are like so far apart from each other. back in them days, I guess, you know. Pinball champ, 82.
Pinball champ, I am not.
This game cheats, that's all there is to it. Again, cheats.
They're more like sponsorship cards.
Seen that movie?
What?
That's cool. The Halo has it.
Sarah Michelle Gellar. No.
No, I controlled on using these.
Huh. Check this one out.
That would get me dizzy.
Oh, I'm so confused right now.
It's like a 3D kind of...
Yeah, but there's not much here.
Orbiter 1.
Wow.
Slugfest. Another Stallone movie, Judge Dredd. You only get one swing?
Apparently. Single. Triple.
Ow. Foul ball. Every time I come over, you end up losing. I'm like bad
You're
luck.
Bad luck.
I am.
Just like everything else.
He looks like he looks like a hyperactive zombie. Like.
Look at AJ.
Is he even on the center thing? Okay, there you go. So sticky as the part. Awesome.